Well, as packages are being delivered for the holiday season, experts say you need to be careful with what else could be inside. Different pests such as cockroaches, spiders, or bed bugs can crawl inside cardboard boxes used for deliveries and even lay eggs. And once inside your home, these bugs can then escape into your home and cause an infestation.
If it's eggs, then they can hatch and then kind of establish inside of whatever the dwelling is, or if they're already past the egg stage, then obviously they can infest the house and then start to go from there.
Experts say the best way to prevent an infestation is to open your packages outside of your home or in your garage and then dispose of the cardboard as soon as possible. If you see signs of an infestation, make sure you contact a pest control service.